I didn't actually like the game, but I mean, I don't like Rockstar games, so.
Yeah, respect. I mean, I like. Okay.
I don't like a single GTA.
OG San Andreas.
I don't like any of them. I've never liked
you didn't
Grand Theft
like
Auto.
Vice City, bro.
No, I didn't
Dude,
like those.
That was like some new age shit. But Vice City brought in so many good songs to the fact that like it was so shit quality. When you jumped, you looked retarded and stuff. You couldn't swim. You couldn't go in the well. If you went in the water, you died immediately.
I thought it just teleported you back to like the nearest spot.
It'll spawn you back in at the hospital, I'm pretty sure.
Oh.
If I'm not mistaken, it used to get attacked by a shark. The great white shark that's in GTA 5,
yeah.
And you go out of bounds on the map, I'm pretty sure that's the same shark.
Bro, if you go out too far with a jet ski, it'll fucking just explode. Follow me, we're gonna go to the spot. V-spot.
The reason why I don't play GTA 5, bro, is because, like, I got to the point of boredom where I would take, like, multiple different helicopters and planes out to the end of the map just to see them fall apart. Because it's anything. So, ideally, if you take a really nice jet or one of those trick plane jets, if you run into me, I was going to say, if you run into me like a helicopter, you run. That's not a like it. It's a C7 with
the same tank. I thought that was the regular T-71, not the DA. Good.
Yeah, right over yonder is an EK-36.
I don't think we should have pushed up too far. Here, I'm sitting back on this ridge.
Why does that look like a big version of
it's actually a Pershing.
Is it the T-34? Oh, it's a Pershing? I wonder why it looks like a big version. So, yeah, you said that we pushed up too far. It's four heavy. Ooh, shot. Yeah, you gonna come out here, bud? You really wanna come out here, bud? Oh, you got lucky as a fucking truck.
I'm loading.
Alright, I got two shots left, so I'll keep the hold down. I really want that back in my tank right there. Aw, what a bitch. Okay, I gotta hold down the front.
Yeah, because I'm reloading. He ran away anyways.
Yeah, he did. He's being a good mic.
Watch out, that defender.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Yeah.
Oh, fuck!
Come on, now. Alright, I gotta reload. I fucking missed three of my shots and bounced the one shot I had. So hopefully this next round I actually hit some money, so I'm gonna lose.
Reloading. This Patriot's like basically dead. And if he dies, I'll be able to use his body as cover and kill that ISM probably. That's an ONI. That is an ONI.
Oh, bud, I'm gonna do something. No, if I leave, you can probably push me. Okay.
Yeah.
Sure. I was gonna try to do a reach around. Cause that, whatever that is down there that was holding that plane, the T-34, he cut it. He killed the Titan. And he's doing a reach around. Okay, even better. You ready to push?
I have one shot loaded.
Alright, bud. You wanna fuck me up, that's fine. Fuck off.
Go forward.
God damn it. He took so much of my health. And I need to reload.
Keep backing up.
But watch the other guy. Absolution. Oh.
Yeah, he just took a huge shell.
Hey, we got a full health lowered.
Alright, well, that'll be our next target after the defender's dead.
Alright, well, the absolution's going. Oh. Okay. Hello there. Oh no, he's gonna take his time and kill me. He's on 4 kills and he's still full health. So that means he flattened that whole side over there.
Yeah, I need you to turn around and start helping me with him.
Alright, give me a sec, you don't know him, huh? But I am on the stairs. You can pull back.
I'm reloading. He's going for you.
Oh yeah, he is. I got a shot. Oh, we missed. I tracked him.
Face hug him.
Go down.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Yeah, just run. You run.
Coming back around, full circle. Okay. I'm terrified. I knew at that point I'm fucked. Can you kill him?
Yeah, once I reload.
There's a Centurion, but that dude's got 7 kills. I mean, his squad was the ISM and the Scourge. So if he would have showed up on time, it could have helped him stay alive. Okay, you have a lot of health. Do you have speed on that lower?
Oh yeah, definitely.
Can you get across this flat plane before he can peek out the bubble?
I think so.
But you got 6 cents on it, right?
Yeah.
I'm glad I went with him.
My heart's fucking racing, dude.
The one that helps with the stabilities. That one is like 70%. You can kill that motherfucker.
I missed.
Whoa. What you gonna do? What is this? Bad boy. You gonna reload now?
Yeah, I'm reloading premiums.
Hell yeah. Harry, you didn't take this for the top one. What's that light pink and like running? It's the LTG. Oh no. I think it's okay from the bit. You seem to have stopped.
Oh, he's ammo racked. He has to be.
I mean, he's gonna do his job, obviously. He's gonna try to keep spot. Okay, so then he's below. Really? Bro. I really wish this was third person. Or first person, sorry. Cause like, I wanna see where you bounce up with a premium though. Well, I can't believe it. your heart rate?
Oh, fuck yeah, dude.
You can kill the guy that's got 7 beers, and not you. Kill the guy that's got 2. Oh, the cheetah was over by you, huh? That was a fucking low ass. 296, dude? They're fucking you and your cock. Do you have a shot?
No, I'm reloading.
Oh, fuck. Which tank's better, Frank?
If he's hold down, I can't get to him.
Later, bro. When I smoke the marijuana cigarette, I hit the ground off of the devil.
Killed him.
God damn it.
5,031 damage.
I like your stuff, kid.
I lost money.
How much money did you lose?
1,171.
You're gonna get a message from somebody. Somebody's gonna be salty as fuck.